Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Janie Sharp. Happy birthday to you. And very many more, too.
The Beverly Hillbillies.
Listen to a story about a man named Vlad. Pulling up in here.
Stepped out to give some coloring books away and I got mobbed.
Maybe I shouldn't have said that, huh? These are all your kids, right, Grump?
They're all mine. Come on, kids, gather around. I've been a bad father. I missed a lot of you guys' birthdays, but there's some fucking coloring books.
Which one are those, Grump?
The boys and the
can't
girls.
Can't you tell that one?
That one's mine.
The little girl's head. The other one's head. There.
The rest of yours look like Grump.
Amnesty International.
Oh, he got it. He got it.
I'm supposed to have to be a joke? This is time to laugh about that. You can't put this nut.
You're tired. It's been a while.
Hey, one of those kids took one of the Kevlars. Oh, it's on Foxx.
I'm Angus.
And I'm Brian, Young, ACDC.
Today, we have the AP's discount children.
That's right. Having a problem with those hassles of adoption, it's a bitch to get all that paperwork filled out. But not anymore through the AP's. Through AP's, you can have your own child.
Back up. See, all you have to do is...
Got yours? You got yours?
Let me have a coloring book.
That's right. You want a little girls, little boys, blonde hair, dark hair, it doesn't matter, blue eyes.
You want to attract the children? This is for you, Jensen. It's no coloring book. Huh? Look at all these kids, Jensen.
Look at all of them. Make your mouth water, doesn't it?
Anybody? Coloring books?
Coloring books.
Oh, y'all want to be like that, huh?
That's there we got one.
Do some push-ups.
Front, back, kicks. Front, back.
No, you don't understand, compete. And... Don't you just love it when you're in a country that nobody understands what you say?
Yeah.
Not a goddamn word.
You'll be the brightest star the world has ever seen. Someday, someday, Halloween.
How you doing?
Hey, how's it going? Pretty good.
Well, I was thumbing from Montgomery. I had my guitar on my back. When a stranger stopped beside me in an antique Cadillac. He was dressed like 1950, half drunk and hollow-eyed. He said, it's a long walk to Nashville, would you like to ride, son? front seat. He turned on the radio, and them sad old songs coming out of them speakers was solid country gold. Then I noticed the stranger was ghost white pale when he asked me for a light. And I knew there was something strange about this ride. He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings?" He said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." Then he cried just south of Nashville, and he turned that car around. He said, "This is where you get off, boy, 'cause I'm going back to Alabama." As I stepped out of that Cadillac, I said, "Mister, many thanks." He said, "You don't have to call me Mister, Mister. The whole world called me Hank." He said, "Drifter, can't